Now, let us discuss about the position, nature and size of the image form when an object is placed in front of a convex mirror. So there are two cases for this. Case one is object is at infinity. That means object is placed far off from the convex mirror. So this is the convex mirror, pole, focus and center of curvature. It's the most important observation. Focus and center of curvature in the case of convex mirror lies behind the mirror. Now this is the position of the object which is at infinity. The light rays coming from the object which is at infinity are taken parallel to the principal axis. This is the first incident ray and this is the second incident ray. After reflection, the incident rays apparently diverges from the focus. This is the first reflected ray and another reflected ray. If you action these two reflected rays in the backward direction, they meet at F. So, you will get the image behind the mirror. So, position of the image is at F, but F is behind the mirror. And nature, whatever the image form behind the mirror is virtual and virtual images are erected. So, the nature of the image is virtual and erected. And last, size. At F, a point size image will form. So, size of the image is point size. So, whenever an object is placed at infinity distance in front of a convex mirror, the image forms at F behind the mirror. It is virtual, erected, and it is point size image. This is case 1 of a convex mirror.